Thank you. Oh, mes amis, good Thank you.
Because we learn big things, our
we will now begin.
Yes.
Tina.
Perfect.
Liliana, yes.
Liliana.
Thank you.
We're gonna need everyone to back up behind the yellow line. Good job. There we go. Today, boys and girls, we're going to do a real fun magic show. We're going to make things float in the air. We're going to make things disappear. I'm going to have some of you kids come up here and be magical witch in mode. Does that sound like fun?
Yeah!
And what's your name? Luca. Luca, look what you had in your ear, buddy. I've never seen that before. What did you get that? Watch this. Woo! Now, I'm going to have some of you kids come up here and be magical with me. Now, remember, I don't do scary magic. I only do fun magic. Who likes to have fun? Well, we have two special rules. First of all, we have to have our hands in our laps.
And our smiley faces on.
That's good. And our second rule is, do you remember when Jimbo put this line down here? Does anyone know why Jimbo put that line there? Does anyone know why I put it there? You're a good girl. That's very smart. We have to stay behind the line, boys and girls, because this is where Jimbo needs to do his magic show. And if you can do that, who likes balloons?
Me!
Now, I don't make circular balloons. I make...
Luca, would you give me that? You're funny.
Nice. Now, I make the lawn balloons. I twist them up into dogs and cats and bunny rabbits. Does that sound like fun?
Yeah.
Okay, then. Put up your hands. Are we ready to start the magic show?
Yeah!
I can't hear you.
Yeah!
Oh. Okie dokie. Now take a look up here. Can you guys all see my gold ball? What we're gonna do, boys and girls, is try to make it float in the air. I'm gonna need all you kids to help me though. So I'm gonna take my gold quad. I'm gonna bail it over top of my ball like this. And when Jimbo counts to three, everyone say, hocus pocus. And the ball will hear you and it will start to rise in the air. Is everyone ready?
Yeah!
Okay. One, two, and three. Good. Now watch this. As a bit... Jimbo, I forgot. You have to put your fingers on your belly button, silly. Everyone, put your fingers on your belly buttons. Here we go.
A one, a two, a three. Hocus. Now, put your fingers on your nose. Oh, here it goes. Now, everyone, blow hard, blow. Say hi, ball. Now, here comes the hard part. That's making it go around my back. So touch your toes and say bye-bye, ball. Now touch your toes, your nose, your belly buttons, and your ears all at the same time. And everyone yell, sink!
Sink!
No, not stink. I said sink.
Sink!
Whoa, good job. Give yourselves a big yay! One, put your fingers on your belly buttons quickly. Yell, sink!
Sink!
Whoa, good job. Give yourselves a big yay! Is good with their colors. Is anyone good with their colors? Well, boys and girls, this is one of my favorite tricks, and it's a trick to do with three different colored balls. Now, I've got a green ball, a yellow ball, and a
red ball.
A red ball. By the way, parents, if any one of you want to know how that floating ball works, you can just ask Mr. Cheater over here. He'll tell you how it's all done. You're one of those kids that always wanted to know the tricks. Just kidding. Yeah. Hey, I'm going to put the green one on the bottom, the yellow one in the middle, and the red one on the... on the top. Everyone go like this really fast. Say presto chango! Does anyone remember where the red ball was? On the
top.
On the top. Well, look what happened. We said presto chango, the red ball from the top went all the way down to the bottom. Would you guys like to try that one again?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. We'll put the green on the bottom, the yellow in the middle, and the red one on the
top.
On the top, get those hands going, say presto chango! And once again, the red ball from the top went back down to the bottom again. But this time, would you guys like to get real magical with Jimbo? Because I'm going to do something different, boys and girls. I'm going to put the green in here, the yellow in here, but this time I'm going to take my box. Can you guys see my face? All right.
Can you hold this for me? Hey, put it in there. Hey, blow. No, don't spit on it. Spit on it. He's a funny guy.
Hey, everyone say presto chango. And look at boys and girls. The red ball totally disappeared. And guess where it went? All the way back here, back down to the bottom, with nothing else in there at all. So let's give my little funny guy right here a big yay! Now I'm going to need two helpers, so put up your hands if you want to help with the trick. Let's see who's sitting with their legs crossed, smiling faces. There's a smiley face. Come on up here. Bring him over here for me. There you go. And I'll pick your husband right there. Come on up here. There you go. Bring him over here beside your wife. Bring him over here. There you go. Hey, everyone. Can we say hi, friends?
Hi.
Now, you hold the blue one, and you hold the green one. Now, no, you have the green shirt. You hold the green one, you hold the blue one. There we go. Now, open them up. Take a look inside. Is there anything in there? Is there any dinosaurs, alligators, or bunny rabbits? Nothing?
Watch this, boys and girls. I'm going to take this blue handkerchief. I'm going to put it inside the green handkerchief and make the blue handkerchief disappear right in front of your eyes.
Can you do me a favor, little buddy? Can you put that right on top of my hand?
That's a good boy. I'm going to poke a hole in the middle.
Did you blow your nose? I'm gonna take your booty handkerchief. Okay, can you take
Ooga Booga?
That's the funny guy. Can you say Godabulia? Good, now blow really hard.
But look at everyone, the blue booby handkerchief totally disappeared. By the way, Dad's $3 at the magic store for that.
Hey,
hang on to this, take a look. Is the blue booby handkerchief in there?
Yeah!
Okay, put it on top of my hand. I'm gonna poke a hole. Can you slap your hand down? Can you slap your hand down?
Ow! Say oola oola.
Oola oola.
Say gana boolia.
Gonna fool ya!
You're a funny guy!
But if we go down inside, out comes a blue boogie handkerchief! Let's give them both a big yay!
Okay, you see these girls now, thanks!
Now, boys and girls, does anyone here know what tomorrow is? Who can tell me what tomorrow is?
No, not Friday. What's tomorrow?
Wednesday.
Are you from Grimsby?
Do you want to know what tomorrow is? Tomorrow is my mommy's birthday.
Did anyone see it on TV?
Who loves their mommy? See, I do. Now, Make sure you sit on your bottom. Attaboy, good job. Well, I love my mommy so much. I went out and I bought her some flowers for her birthday, and I put it in my car, and guess who was...
No, there's nothing there. I told you, my alligator ate him now.
Screaming about?
Yeah!
Well, you guys really are magical. Give yourselves a big day! Now, I'm gonna need some more helpers. Who's got their smiley face on? Oh, who has their legs crossed?
Me!
So, come on up here, Mr. Handsome. Moreno over here.
Marianne.
And Mrs. Purple Moreno over there. And Mrs. Pinky, come on over there. And Cinderella, come on over here. Hey, everyone, you all say hi, friends.
Hi,
now, boys and girls, Jimbo has so many more tricks. We're going to bring a whole bunch more of you up here, so keep your smiley faces on. Good job.
Oh, look what I've got, a little pig bunny with little peaches. For me. Yes, don't squish it there. What's your name? Can you put your hand up like this for me? No, turn it around like that. That's it. Open up your hand. Let me see. Turn it around like, no, not your dirty one, your clean one.
Close it tight. That's it. Good boy. Shake it hard and go. Open up your hand. Oh. How many bunnies do we have now? All right, cutie pie. Close it tight. Shake it hard. Down low. Up high. And go. Open up. Close it tight, shake it high, and the low, and up. Good girl, open up. Whoa! How many we got? One, two, three, and...
Four!
Whoa, they're hot in the air on me. Hold your head tight, shake it high, and the low, and up. Wiggle, and up. Open up. We have one, two, thank you, three, can you put that in there, honey? Four, and
five!
Now touch your belly buttons, everyone. That's it. Sit on your bottom, crisscross applesauce. Good boy. Everyone say abracadabra! Remember all those little bunnies I had in my hand? Look what happened when you said abracadabra. It turned into one big mummy bunny. Let's go. Now, I need to know, does anyone here by chance know what their mommy or daddy does for a job? What does your mom or dad do?
My mom is a teacher. She works here.
Excellent. What does your mom or dad do?
School. My dad's an engineer.
Engineer. Excellent. Does anyone else know what their mom or dad, what does your mom or dad do?
My mom and dad can't, I don't know.
What's that?
My mom and dad can't.
Okay, she takes care of the kitchen and the rooms and everything? That's a very tough job, you know. But boys and girls, I've got some jobs in here. Does anyone know what they want to do when they become a mommy or daddy? Let's take a look and see if there's any jobs here. Would anyone like to cook food and be a chef?
No.
No. How about a painter? Is there any painters in the house?
Yeah.
Yeah, put up your hand if you want to be a painter. Good job.
Sit on your bottom, honey. Good girl.
How about a doctor?
Yeah.
Hey, how about a firefighter?
Yeah.
Oh, we've got firefighters in the... Hey, anyone want to be a farmer?
Yeah.
Do ya? Good girl. Hey, how about a sports star?
Me!
Oh, we've got a sports star. Hey, how about a plumber? You can wear funny pants. Would anyone like to be a police officer?
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, how about a scientist? Would anyone like to build things and be a welder?
Yeah, yeah.
And does anyone know who that is? What is it?
Yeah.
A magic guy, a magician. That's right. Can you see the bunny coming out of the hat? Yeah. Now, what is your name?
Karam.
Karam? Can you stand up for me right where you are? Everyone say, hi, Karam.
Hi, Karam.
How old are you?
6 years old.
Oh, that's what happens when you eat your vegetables.
Right?
Now, Karam, this is what I'm going to do. Can you see all the different pictures I have here? I'm going to flip the book like this, and you're going to say stop wherever you want. There is only one picture inside of this envelope. We're going to see if you can get me to stop on the exact picture that is inside of this envelope. Are you ready? Let's see if you're a magician or not. Keep your eyes on the book. You say stop whenever you want.
Stop.
Do you want that one or the next one?
The next one.
Are you sure? Okay. Do you want that one or the next one?
The last one.
Do you want this one?
The last one.
The last one? You want me to go all the way to the end?
Yeah.
All right. Let's see. What do we have, eh?
Firefighter.
A firefighter? Is that what you want?
No.
Well, let's find out. But there's only one picture in here, and one picture only. You know what? You can become a magician if you want. Guess what it is? A picture of a baby firefighter. Look at that. You are a real magician, I'll tell you that much. It becomes very difficult.
Baby firefighter.
What? That's not a firefighter?
Yeah,
it is, because baby firefighters turn into adult firefighters. You did it. Let's give them a big round. Now, I need all the kids to stand up, please. Now, oh, back on the carpet. Good job. Behind the line, everyone. Behind the line. Good job. Sweetheart, back where you were. Good girl. Who has a head?
Me.
All right, if you have a head, nod your head like this. Ready? Go. Stop. Now nod your head and wave your hands like that. Stop. Nod your head, wave your hands, and wiggle your hips. Ready? Go. Stop. Nod your head, wave your hands, wiggle your hips, and stomp your feet. Ready? Go.
Stop.
Now, whoever is the funniest wiggler is going to get this balloon. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Behind the line, everyone. That's it. Back up, everyone. Back up. Mr. Greeny, back up over there. Good job. Hey, you know who the funniest wiggler was? You were a good wiggler over there. That's for you. Let's give him a big yay.
Now, boys and girls, after the magic show, I'm going to make everyone those types of balloons. Does that sound like fun?
Yeah.
Someone that has their hands in their laps, with their backs nice and straight, with...
Did you toot? Did you do a fluffer? Oh, no, kids. You know what I did? I forgot to wash my yucky, stinky, clowny socks. Plug your nose quickly. What's your name? That's correct. Come on up here. Come on up here, honey. Come over here. Stand over here. How old are you? Are you married? Oh, okay. Come over here. Have you ever washed clothes with your mommy or daddy before? No? Take a look. Is there any clothes in there? I'm going to put... Watch yourself. I'm going to put my stinky socks in here. Woo!
There you go. This is a kid's wash machine. I'm going to show you what to do. Put your hand there.
No, over here. I know that hand.
Good girl, take that hand and turn that around. Ready, go! Now, boys and girls, does everyone remember my sticky striped socks I had? Well, when she turns this around, water and suds are going to come up to the top. When it hits the top, a bottle of perfume is going to fall on the striped socks.
And wait, you see how pretty it smells. Okay, you can push it down now. Thanks.
Oh, no!
Did you go this way?
Do you guys remember my striped socks? Well, look what she did!
You're not striped anymore! What's your name, little buddy? Come on up here, baby. You can help me. Come on up now.
How about the little girl in the white dress?
What's your name?
Alicia, come on up here, honey.
Alicia,
come on up here.
Yeah, okay. I got stuff in the trunk for you.
Okay, come on up here. Okay. Here she comes. It's a half hour show. Come on up here. Do you help though? Well, come on up here. Show me what you do. Hurry. Come quickly.
Hey, Alicia.
Here she comes. In the year 2010. Come on. Here you go. Up you come. Good girl. Now,
let's see here. Who's your one? Oh, yeah. See that girl over there? Okay, she's the funny kid, okay? So they gotta go this way. Are you ready? Set, go!
Okay, good girl. Yeah, that's perfect.
Keep going.
Now she's going the opposite way. Now my... your words are about to stop! Can you coach it out? Really, really slow.
Okay? All right. Which way are you going to go?
No, not that way!
All the way around. One more. And one more. And a little bit more. And stop!
Okay, can you look inside? Tell me what's in there. Man here with a bow tie. Come on up here. And hey, look what I got. What do I have? A pretend bow tie. So I thought, since you have a bow tie and I have a bow tie, I'm going to let you be a magician today. How does that sound? Does that sound like fun? All right. Come on over here. Turn around here. Excellent, because you get a magic cape. There you go. Excellent. And what else do they need?
A magic.
A magic hat, and look at, I mean, a special one. It's got stars and everything on there. There you go. Perfect. Excellent. Is your mom or dad here? You can take a picture if you want. That's up to you. Okay. Now, here's a magic wand for you, okay? Perfect. Don't lose your hat, all right? Now, is there anything in here? Hey, take a look. Is there anything? No, don't lose your hat. There you go.
bagel. Is there anything in there?
Nope,
you got a toilet plunger on your head. All right, we'll get that off your head, all right? Now, is there anything in the bag? Nope, wave your magic wand. Say abracadabra. Now, when you looked inside this box, was there anything in there? Look at what you did when you said abracadabra. A gift appeared inside of my bag. Here, take a look. Is there anything in there?
Nope.
Put your hand down there. Make sure. Is there anything in there? Nothing in there? Okay, wave your wand. Say abracadabra. That's very well done. And look, you guys, another gift inside of my bag. Are you sure there's nothing in there? Take a look. Here, is there anything in there? No, are you sure? Okay, no, you're not sure. Okay, wave your wand, say abracadabra. Say it again, say abracadabra. Abracadabra. So look at another gift appeared inside of my bag. You're a real magician. Let's give him a big yay. Fantastic job. Go on down there. No kissing the girls, all right? Now, boys and girls, has anyone here been to a library before?
Yeah.
Does anyone remember the field trip you were on when you were at the library?
Yeah!
I have a library around the corner from my house, just like the library you were at. And inside my library, I've got all these books. Does anyone have books in their library? You do? Well, at my library, we have things called adventure books. Did you have adventure books at that library?
Yeah!
Hey, how about craft books? Anyone have craft books on how to make things at their library?
No.
Hey, how about fairy tale stories? Did anyone have fairy tale stories at their library? Did you? Hey, who had Cinderella at their library? Did anyone have Batman or Spider-Man at their library? I thought so. But you know what? My library, I've got this funny guy. Do you know who he is?
A snake!
No, he's a bookworm. You guys say, hi, bookworm!
Hi, bookworm!
Now, boys and girls, he's not any bookworm. He's a magic bookworm. When I go to the library, I turn the computer on, and the bookworm pops up onto the computer and shows me how to find all the books in the library. But do you want to know what else he does?
Yeah.
He disappears in front of my eyes all the time. Watch this. I'm going to turn around, put your fingers on your belly buttons, and say, zip buddy doo! Say zip buddy doo! Zippity poo.
There's someone being funny here today.
Hands up, everyone, and clap. And if we... going on here? Boys and girls, this is the only bookworm I know of. What, in here? Let me... No!
No, I ain't in there. He's not in there.
On me. Well, you guys did a great job. Give yourselves a big yay! Now, boys and girls, we have one more funny trick, and then who wants balloons?
Yay!
And by the way, parents, for any of the, by the way, he gets an extra one. He won that, okay? But for the ones that have little ones, I have no problems making your kids balloons, but for the babies, if you think you're going to put them in their mouths, I wouldn't recommend it, but up to you, parents. I'll be happy to make it for your kids, okay? Now, kids, this is called the Ancient Temple Screen. It comes with two different sides. I'm going to go right down in the middle and get that.
I shake it. Okay.
But I hope you all had a lot of fun at Jimbo's Funtastic Magic Show. I'm Jimbo the Magician, and this says goodbye. So give yourself a big yay! Now, let's... see here. What is your name?
Brianna.
Brianna? Is that correct?
Yes.
Brianna, come on up here. You're going to help me hand the balloons up to the kids. What does that
sound? Oh, that's my sister.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.